Hello friends, let's learn about bicep tendon subluxation or dislocation. So in this topic, the important structure are long head of bicep tendon, transverse humeral ligament, and subscapularis tendon. So when there is a bicep tendon subluxation or dislocation during trauma or injury, there is a snapping sound at shoulder joint, which suggests there is a subluxation or dislocation of the bicep tendon. The transverse humeral ligament act as a pulley system to hold the long head of bicep tendon in bicep.